What is up, everybody? Tegan here with High Point. We just got word that Celestron dropped several awesome new products. We're gonna go ahead and check those out right now. If you go to their website and you scroll down, you can see that listed as new, you have the Celestron StarSense 12-inch Dobsonian, and you also have a 114 millimeter, a 130, and a 150 millimeter Tabletop Dobsonian. Now, these are integrated with the StarSense technology as well. The StarSense app makes finding deep sky objects just so much easier, and it's so fun to use. Each of these Tabletop Dobsonians are gonna be smaller and more portable and lightweight than the 8-inch, the 10-inch, and the 12-inch Dobsonians. The Tabletop Dobsonians are just going to make it a little bit more, make this StarSense technology just a little bit more accessible for those who want to go out and enjoy the night sky. So we're going to take a look at the 150 millimeter Tabletop Dobsonian. This is probably going to be the best value given its size and its ability to really reach out and see deep sky objects. The more light gathering power you have, the better. So let's take a look at the specifications of the StarSense Explorer 150 Tabletop. Now, if you look at the top of the page, Celestron has provided you with several photos. It looks as if the StarSense docking module is going to be located on the base rather than the actual telescope itself. But the Dobsonian itself, the optical tube, looks like the 8, the 10, and the 12-inch with a nice gray finish. Now let's go ahead and take a look at specifications. So this is a 150 millimeter aperture or a 6-inch mirror. It's going to have a focal length of 750 millimeters and a focal ratio of f5. Nice bright wide field of view. And it looks like it does come with two eyepieces as well. You have a 25 millimeter eyepiece, and that's going to provide you with a magnification of 30 times. And you have a 10 millimeter eyepiece, and that's going to provide you with a magnification of 75 times. As far as the weight of this entire assembly goes, the 150 is the largest of the three Tabletop Dobsonians. The optical tube weight only comes in at 9 pounds. The base comes in at 16 pounds. So the total telescope weight, the total weight of this kit is going to be 25 pounds. So still very portable. Great if you just want to lift it outside. Bring it outside, lift it up onto a table, and start viewing using the StarSense app. It's going to be that quick. Right out of the box, this will be ready to use. It comes with an optical tube assembly, comes with the base, two eyepieces, a red dot finder scope, the StarSense Explorer dock, and the unlock code, eyepiece rack, a collimation cap, and the Celestron Starry Night Basic Edition software. Now, we will be reviewing this scope in full. We're gonna be doing a full experience product video. We have one of these for the Celestron StarSense 8-inch and the DX130. Both that use this StarSense Explorer technology. So if you wanna know how to use that, visit both of those videos. We have provided links to both of those videos in the description below. It will give you a great idea of how these systems work. They are so easy to use and they're so enjoyable. Now, with that being said, I did mention that Celestron was coming out with a couple of other new products as well. For the Tabletop Dobsonian bases, they have a tripod. So if you don't have a sturdy tabletop, you can put the StarSense Dob, the Tabletop Dob, right onto a tripod, which is going to be extremely useful, especially if you want to go traveling and you don't have room for a table. Secondly, they're going to be adding a few pair of binoculars. That'll be nice. And finally, they have the 12-inch Dobsonian that I already mentioned with StarSense technology. And that is going to be in addition to the 8 and the 10-inch. Now, if you want to pre-order any of these products, you can find them on our product page at the High Point Scientific website. These are available for pre-order. So if you have any questions, please let us know in the comments below. Be sure to like, subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the future video that we will be putting out on the StarSense 150 Tabletop Dob. Thank you again so much for staying tuned, and clear skies.